Indonesian consulate here in San Francisco is doing what it can to funnel help to the people of Sumatra. They've opened a relief fund for the earthquake victims.
Last several hours, there's still some yelling, some crying from people inside the building, but now it's getting weak and weak.
Emergency, which service?
According to the new forecast, California has a 99.7% chance of having a magnitude 6.7 or higher earthquake during the next 30 years. Some of the things you need to be aware of during an earthquake is to avoid roads or ramps, tall buildings and bridges. Move away from streetlights and trees, and also, do not use the elevators even if they're working. There may be aftershocks. Don't panic, just be ready to react quickly for a possible earthquake.